Hi everyone, welcome back to Merit Store. So today's topic is for all the 11th standards, the newbies who are planning to give your NEET examination. Not just for the 11th, also for the 10th kids who are looking ahead to prepare for NEET curriculum in the next coming years. So what has to be your game plan, your study strategy for the next 15 to 18 months that you're going to be preparing for NEET? That's what we're going to discuss in today's video. How should you daily have a schedule? How should you target the topics on a daily basis? That's what we're going to talk about in today's video. Other than that, we at Merit Store, we have an amazing giveaway for everybody watching this video. We have an amazing giveaway that I'll be telling the details about through this video, in between the video. So make sure you're watching the video and you are seeing the video throughout. If any questions, if you have anything, do write to us in the comments and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. So let's check the video. You are in your 11th and you want to give your NEET examination. You have like good 15 to 18 months in your hand. And trust me, even this 18 months is going to be short when you sit to prepare for NEET exam. I have a plan. If you can commit for 3 hours daily. 3 hours daily starting from today. So it's like 21 hours on a weekly base. 3 hours on a daily base, total comes up to 21 hours. Plan is simple. Decide one chapter for a week. One chapter in physics, one chapter in chemistry, and one chapter in bio. Divide the chapter into 4 or 5 parts, depending upon the number of topics. Every day, do 2 subjects. So allot 90 minutes, 1.5 hours for one subject, and the remaining 90 minutes for the next subject. So in the first 30 minutes, you're going to read the chapter. Read the chapter from your textbook, read the chapter from the NCERT textbook. Only the topic that you have allotted for that particular day. And I want to stress that reading is a must, especially reading NCERT textbook for biology. So first 30 minutes, you're reading the textbook. Next 30 minutes, you are using it to learn the question answers related to the topic. So maybe there are 2 question answers, maybe there are 5 question answers, depending upon whatever is the subject and depending whatever is the topic. The last 30 minutes you're going to use to solve MCQs based on the topic. So 30 MCQs, minimum of 30 MCQs in 30 minutes. So 30, 30, 30. 30 minutes in reading, 30 minutes in learning the question answers, and 30 minutes in solving the MCQs. You're going to do this for both the subjects that you have decided for that particular day and for the topic that you have allotted for that particular day. So like this, you are going to complete one chapter in physics, one chapter in chemistry, one chapter in bio at the end of the week. So now you will say that learning question answer in 30 minutes is difficult. How can I do the MCQs when my teacher hasn't completed the topic or my teacher hasn't taught me how to do MCQs? So I have a solution for this, a wonderful solution. We at Merit Store, we are having an MCQ course. It has MCQs of all chapters, chapter-wise MCQ course. There are 3 levels, easy, difficult, easy, medium, and difficult. So each level has 30 MCQs, 30 in each. So total about 90 MCQs, 90 good quality solved MCQs for every chapter. And you know what's the best thing about the course? It's free. It's a free course and you can make use of it as long as you want for whichever subject you want or whichever topic maybe you want. Do make sure you have a look at it. And if you are new to our website, let me tell you, we have some amazing blog and amazing content. You should read it and I'm sure you will get motivated and hyped up. So the plan is simple. As long as you're going to commit 3 hours daily. In 3 hours, you're going to do 2 subjects daily. 30, 30, 30. 30 minutes in reading, 30 minutes in solving the question answers, and 30 minutes in solving the MCQs. So start, and I say start immediately, because if you keep waiting for the entire chapter to be done, then you will be left with a lot of chapters all piled up one upon the other. So start, and start immediately. So yeah, that's the plan. That's the plan that you can carry on for 2 good years. And I'm sure if you do this on a daily basis, you don't have to invest more than 3 hours at all. So good luck, and we'll see each other again in the next video. Bye.